one of the band's founding members. He appeared on all of their albums and co-wrote the 1974 His Sweet Home Alabama. He was also one of the survivors of a 1977 plane crash that killed several of his bandmates. Although he had suffered heart problems in recent years, Rossington had been playing shows as recently as February. The last remaining original member of U.S. rock band Lynyrd Skynyrd has died at the age of 71.